three types of people in this world. The rich, the poor, and the people like me and my brothers. We're the people you don't want to wear nothing on your door. If we do, you might as well put that 9mm to your head and pull the trigger. Because when we're done with you, you'll be a jelly maker. Me and my brothers, we rule this city. Smuggling guns from Russia, cocaine from Colombia. If anyone starts something with us, we will end it.
Are you trying to steal my product?
Yeah. Got the best products in town.
This is the best product.
Got a job for you. Gotta go pick up a package.
We're gonna need a piece.
Trust me when I say that I make it up to you.
Would your brother ever kill a man for you?
Tommy? Where are you going?
Yeah, yeah. Last night I was on a strip, blacked out wick, but I never
saw you. Don't worry, I got you.
But I never see you there. Last night I was in a club, getting bare love, but I never see you there. Last night I was in Sloan, shopping on my own, but I never see you there. I never see you there, no, I never see you there. I never see you there, I never see you there. I never see you there, no, I never see you there. I never see you there, I never see you there. Look.
Where is she?
You'll never find out.
A father of three has been set upon with baseball bats and hockey sticks by suspected members of the Apex gang. The St Kilda man has spoken out on the day police announced.
But I never see you there. Last night I was in Sloan, shopping on my own, but I never see you there. I never see you there. No, I never see you there. 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 No, I never see you there. I never see you there. I never see you there.
Look. It's like last couple years, man, all of these new brothers popped out.
They just popped out.
I didn't see you there.
Thank you.
hear what happened to Kyle?
Nah, man. He sold 2 ton worth of bud off Tyrone.
That's peak. Yeah, but then what?
He got kidnapped and stabbed in the stomach.
Mark wants revenge for him.
What?
You know what I mean? Cause I'm on this thing, I'm not gonna prolong this thing. Everybody's trying to do this, but everybody knows I come with the strongest thing, ting, ting. Ting, I'm not gonna prolong this thing. Everybody's trying to do this, but everybody knows I come with the strongest thing.
Safe, I'm ready. Like, have you got the tools?
Yeah, man, I'm away now. I'm just getting the car. Suffocated air under the bedding. I don't think I'll ever get married, but I want their dog set playing.
I'm on an old school thing. If anybody violates, bear him. Man will get fucked up. You got an easy option or a hard option? You either give me 2k before we take you from.
No chance you're getting that. How are you gonna take it anyway?
What? Do you wanna find out how? Just send me a direct message on Twitter if you wanna say more. Cause I'm on this thing, I'm not gonna prolong this. Not even worth my time. This isn't over. I'm not gonna prolong this thing. Everybody's trying to.
Are you ready for this? Let's do this. I send the man in, by the bum, by the bin. Certified bank shot, I do the damn thing. I send the man in, by the bum, by the bin. Did you see the damn thing? 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 By the bum, by the bin. Let Benny Banks, you will know my name. I got bars for days, I ain't never riding waves. I'm only in it for the money, I ain't in for fame. My flow hot like I popped it in a microwave. I got everybody hating on my white ass. Everybody hating, can't blatantly a 5-star. Everybody hating, keep hating, out my jar. Trying to live life fast, I rip my past. Banks, ain't another like me. League of my own, nobody does it like me. Call me Marathon Man, cause I'm running my scene. Banks on my shirt, yeah, they loving my keys. Attitude stink up the place, I don't think far said. And my ego's way too big to deflate. Stunt on your chick when I spit on the stage. Billy Banks got him rinsing my knee.
Is this what you want? Is this what you want?
Be careful what you wish for, cuz.
Thought you were all gonna grow old together, sitting around the table at Sunday dinner in the happily ever after. No, it doesn't work like that. Not anymore.
I want you to think about what could have happened. Think about what happened. And think about what can still happen.
When the night has come.
Today's the 5th of the 11th, 2016. A plague struck the sea, followed by rape, murder, civilization committed suicide. A gang rose. They call themselves the Reapers, their leader being Sokolov. In an attempt to contain the biological threat, the federal government locked down all access in and out of the city. I was stuck in this cage with the psychos. Also all but got off the streets, either dead or just doing chicken shit to fight against the gangs that control things now. My brother's been taken by them. And I will get him back. I know I will.
You are so gonna regret crossing me in a few minutes. Yeah, you are. You should know. There is no door number 4. This is it. This is the only way.
You are not safe, not even close.
If someone comes to your door, you let us in. We own that door.
You trying to stop us? We will knock that down.
That is a mighty big nasty pill to swallow. But swallow it, you most certainly motherfucking will.
I don't know where I am. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Actually, do it. I don't know what to do.